I would like to know, like, I'm going to go directly to this cross today, opposite this wing and quarter, or whatever it is.
Okay.
And I'm just saying, because it's been brought up twice already that this is an important moment. And
so we're going to have a look at this wall.
But I'll show you it. It looks like everyone turns and almost gets there, and then that Nick is in Scott's space, and as soon as Scott comes in, he gets out of there.
Okay.
And it looks cool in this version, so I don't know. We could certainly do anything, but
John finished their move sooner.
But like, Lillian knocks John, everyone goes, John lunges, comes out, and then that's the space that Danny goes into.
Cool.
So should we watch that one more time and just try to recreate that?
Yeah.
I mean, I think it looks pretty good. I don't know how to rewind it.
So what would be good, maybe for Nick, like, I mean, there's no quarter mark, but maybe he's here, and then Scott, since he feels as he's come, he steps out there, which is a
great thing. Is that logical?
Is that okay for him?
I think it can work as long as it's kind of a near miss, as long as you know it's coming.
Bam!
I was just thinking Nick could maybe breathe down a little in that phrase.
Be down low.
Yeah, but maybe you could still have your middle lane, but then you come and get him like you two are traveling on a little more of a diagonal rather than him going flat or, you know.